Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to allow camera access on your MacBook. Let's get started. First, head to the top left corner and click the Apple logo. Next, select System Preferences. From the System Preferences page, click on Security and Privacy. Now, on the Security and Privacy page, go to the top and click on Privacy. To make any changes, you'll need to unlock this section by clicking the padlock icon in the corner. You can either enter your password manually or use Touch ID for convenience. This ensures that only authorized users can modify these settings. Next, on the left-hand side, click on Camera. Here you'll see a list of any applications that are requesting access to the camera on your Mac. You can easily manage which apps are allowed to use your camera from this section. You can simply tick or untick the applications that are requesting camera access. Ticking an application will grant it access to the camera, while unticking will revoke that access. Once you've made your selections, don't forget to click the padlock again to relock this page. And that's how you allow camera access on your MacBook. If you found this tutorial helpful, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Thank you for watching.